Hello there, Golfer here, and welcome back to some more Rise of Nations. So I'm gonna go for India's capital, but I am fairly certain that I'm not gonna be able to do this. How much will this cost me? 68 tribute, so I'm not gonna be able to buy anything at the same time. But we're gonna go ahead and go to war with them. I'm gonna use a lot of cards. Because this is going to be a pretty tough battle, I'm pretty sure. So I'm going to try to rush out a second city. Get out there. Two. Oil down there. Ooh, can I get all three of these oil? No, I can only get two of them. If I can even do that. Service pot like right. And whatever. Go here. City there's fine. Just get that next city out. Next up is commerce. We need my commerce up pretty high. Lots of timber, so let's focus a little bit on that now. On the food, but I'm almost maxed out on my food. Uranium, sulfur up there. Lot of stuff, okay. Population limit. 50 food. Get a market going. Go grab that. And then let's get a market down here. No, don't have, wait, I do have it, darn it. Okay, let's get a... I want to get a university up, but not enough wood! Good, pretty good choke point up there. This looks like a decent place for another city. That's pretty dang expensive. I don't want to attack because they're going to be really good, so... third one out. 60 wood. Well, I need the commerce that this should bring anyway. And I should really be getting a hold of some oil soon, but right now I'm more interested in everything else. A lot of stuff just like right here. That appears to be pretty dang close. It's a temple over here. Actually, let's see. Oh, that's pretty unique. I need that commerce. On. Just focus on getting my commerce limit up. Got some extra food. So let's start working on getting the oil. Oh, I need wood. Okay, well, let's do this. Two guys going down there. Science level 2. Population limit! Ah! I need a lot of stone, too. I'm not working any stone. I need to increase my gold income. Among other things. Good, that got some metal. Need 60 food. Yeah, I'm aware that I'm hitting my cap already. But I'm gonna be working on commerce pretty hard. Okay, now I need to start getting oil. And you know what? Let's actually also get a granary. Research, 160 gold. Come on, I need money, dang. Thank you. Oh, dang, that's really nice. Yep, that's not surprising. Yeah, population limit, that was coming up, I figured. Search. Civics. Okay, I also need to, well, first off, I need to increase this too, but gold. Oh, you know what? I can do my temple thing now. Anyway, I also need to get a... Oh, there's a resource down there. Why am I not getting that resource? Well, food cost by 10% is pretty substantial. Just getting an extra city out wouldn't hurt. Block that off completely. Oh no. I could do that too, actually. What I really need is the research. Oh yeah, I get free units when I do that because of the card. Getting in fourth university wouldn't hurt. Temple. Yeah, sure, get that. That's not what I want, though, because I want to get this so I can get more money. Never had a need for so much money before. Stop what you're doing. Build a market. Get back over here. Cost of military research reduced. Okay, yep. Well, I could try to nuke him first. Probably won't have enough to do much to actually attack them, but I don't know. I'm actually doing enough. And they have aircraft. Great. I'm doing it too. I need to actually do something. Boom.